Ashlyn, where you at? Where you at, Ashlyn? Capital where?
How to get in that water.
Yep.
Hey.
Is that a bear?
Hey,
is that a bear? Huh? Is that a bear?
Yeah, he's laying there. He's got his eyes open. He's looking right at you.
No.
Got his eyes open.
Hey Bear, I got some Coca-Cola. Hey, what's that? I got some Coca-Cola.
Caleb, move back.
Caleb's not.
Back, way back.
Caleb and Ashlyn have to get back before I let go. Here, Cory. I'm not sure she can even do it.
Hey, Cory. Here, you're going to help her with the bat.
Here, Cory.
Cory, go through the motions with her.
Here, Cory. Yeah. Hold it.
You want to give the birdie a hug? Cory, you want to give the birdie a hug?
All right, Caleb, sir.
Okay, everybody out of the way.
Everybody. Daddy here. In danger zone.
Here.
Caleb, no, Caleb, don't pull on it.
Here, Caleb.
Caleb, no.
Caleb, here, hit the birdie. Try to break the birdie open because there's candy inside. There you go.
Boom.
Get it, Caleb.
Get it, Caleb. I think that bird's getting the best part of you.
Keep your eye on the bird.
Swing at it.
Get
a good one. Get a good one.
Get it, Caleb. Whoop. Strike one.
Beat the bird.
There is a good one.
Deep kick.
Get it. Hit it. Get it.
Making him dizzy.
Get it.
For a birdie.
Get that bird. Watch out. Watch out for that bird.
I almost hit my head on this birdie.
Woo!
Just a minute, Cory. Look. Look.
Whoa. What a hit.
Oh, whack him good.
Whack him good. Whoa.
Just don't miss and hit Daddy.
Wow, what a slam.
Five more
big
feet,
hit.
I did a big hit.
You had a big hit.
One.
One.
Your knee's about half.
Two.
Almost three.
Three. Four. Five.
That's too close. She's too close.
Ready?
Okay, here we go.
Maybe if you come up here and stand behind there.
I'm all right. Okay. We'll go out.
Candy.
Go ahead, Ashlyn.
Woo! Strike six.
That birdie's not going to give up his stuff.
Mommy gets the squat next.
There you go. That was a good one. Slam it. Whoa! Man!
Don't get laughing, Ashley. Are you going to be here all night?
Uh-oh. I got some.
No, I can't hold it. Yet.
What'd you do? Knock his beak off? Whoa!
I get it. Okay, mommy gets to try.
Wait a minute, they got the fader on. Hold on just a second.
Prepare to die, bird.
All right. Go ahead.
It's not too hard.
Whoa! It is made out of concrete. Brian, don't make her mad.
Okay, let Ashlyn finish her off.
Okay, come here, Ashlyn. Cory didn't like candy.
You guys,
you were hurting.
Watch yourself, hold the tail.
Daddy, put it up higher.
I'm not a baby.
Higher.
Don't listen to mom.
Higher, Daddy.
Go ahead, Kale. Ashlyn, just try and hit it.
Okay.
Don't kill my plant, please.
It's made out of concrete, all right.
Man, we can use this one again next year. That's one tough parrot.
Ashlyn, let Memaw have a, or Memaw Papaw have a squat out.
That is a gladiator parrot.
You guys, you guys are using the wrong philosophy.
And you're on.
Whoa, you're gonna have candy under your board.
Just for a minute, because it's blowing the candles out as fast as I get them lit. Boy, I'll say something that's different than last year, right?
Julie, can you hold Corinna up to him? So we can get her in some.
At least there's a. The difference is unbelievable in what our air conditioning used to be. Remember? Yeah. Couldn't get cold. Okay.
I'm glad you're not 40. Ready? All I got to say.
Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ashlyn. Happy birthday to you.
Uh-oh. All right.
Yay. Yay. Clap, Cory.
All right, let's get to the good part of this party. Let's eat the cake.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me.
Well, you want to go over there and sit with...
Go sit by Mommy.
What's that, guys?
That check? You know what that's for? Does it say what it's for?
No.
You know what that's for, Ashlyn?
What?
That's when you go to gymnastics camp. All day at kids' sports for a whole week.
Kale?
Wow.
Look at me here. Let me get your picture.
Who's this from?
Stay, don't move.
Thank you. What?
Oh. Well, thank you. Welcome.
Thank you, Mima.
You're excited?
Uh-huh.
You get to go to gymnastics camp. Wow. At
All right.
When you get through, I want to get a picture of all three of you, okay? So we'll put it
down.
Which grade did that go to?
Three, thank you!
Here's mine.
Wow. All right.
Mandy's a little long.
Pretty. Wow.
If you guys will get together, I'll get a picture and print it on the computer and you take it with you. That sounds
good.
Perfect. When you follow those pictures on the internet, once I take them.
And I'd like to see your face when you're singing.
Okay, sing. Take me out to the ball game.
One, two, three, four, sing. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ground. Why is a penis a cracker jack? I don't care. My eyes break it
by the way. Yeah, you want to be a home team.
And it's a thing.
One,
two, three, four, five, six.
Yes.
Ashlyn, what do you have?
A kitty.
That's your new kitty that you got for your birthday?
Yep.
What's her name?
Callie.
Let me see her.
What's this one?
Hi, Callie.
Hi, Callie.
She's 12 weeks old.
Say please. Say please.
Caleb, you gonna go show her the mouse?
Mm-hmm.
She likes the feather.
Kitty, kitty.
Put the mouse on the floor, Caleb. She loves the mouse. Ooh. Callie.
He's not mad at me.
Callie.
That made this all possible and took very good care of your kids. We have Coach Amy right here in front, Coach Jen, and Coach Ron. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
everybody looking at books?
I'm not.
You were, till I got the camera and you started saying, cheese. Cory, what are you looking at? You got Mickey's birthday surprise? Caleb's got his Bible. Cory. Hi, pretty. You got your PJs on, you're looking at books? Those camels?
And those camels.
Oh, yeah? What's Ashlyn reading?
A Bug's Life.
Oh, yeah? Uh-oh, Cory, you're going to fall off.
My first day of school!
That's right. What grade are you in?
Second.
That's right. Who do you have in your arms?
Callie.
Callie. Who's trying to grab the camera?
Cory.
That's right.
Callie tried to bite me.
Oh, yeah? Hi, Cory. Cory Doodle.
Look here.
Hello. How are you? Good ball. Okay, look at your watch and tell me what time it is.
It is like 7:07.
Okay, by the time you tell me, it was almost 7:16. I'm teasing you. Good job. He's so big. How big is Cory? So big. Oh, you got the hiccups. What you got? You got a saddle? Is that where the saddle goes? Saddle goes on the horse. Where's the horse? Where's the horse? You got a horse? You can put the saddle on the horse? Oh, pretty. Are you making yourself so pretty? Yeah. It's a bow. Pretty. Pretty. Where's your baby? Can you show me your baby? Where's your baby? Oh, can you give your baby a hug? And a kiss? You gonna give your baby something to drink? Your baby's thirsty. She wants something to drink. Can you say flower? Cory? Where's my Cory? Flower? You pointing to the flowers? You pointing to the flowers? Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, no, Mommy's not going anywhere. I just want you to wave bye-bye.
No.
Can you wave?
Mommy, can you... No!
You think take me out to the ball game?
No, do this for me.
Okay, nice face. Let's hear
it. Baby face!
Hey, say it nicely.
Cha-cha-cha-cha.
Baby.
No, my baby. something for...
Okay, Caleb, I want to hear Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Just Caleb.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ground. Buy me some peanuts and crackers. I don't care. I ever get back for the whole thing.
Gotta finish.
You ready? He's just practicing, dude.
Fix it again. Here, hold your baby.
Not really ready to do that anymore, Grammy. I think I'm going to try some of this myself.
Black on black. Cory, where's your baby?
You
going to feed your baby?
Then it doesn't
Can you
it.
Feed your baby? Oh. Hi, pretty.
Is that your yellow?
Yeah.
Hi, doodlebug.
Julie said she wanted it yellow.
Yeah. All the other stuff. In there, you couldn't see it, I guess. Uh-huh. It looked cream. Yeah, look how she gets in that chair.
Pretty girl. You taking care of your baby doll? Throwing on the floor, giving her a concussion? Yeah?
What a nice mother.
What a nice mommy you are.
Oh, well, I get it.
Hand it to her. Hand it to her.
Rocky rock. Can you say rock rock?
Rock rock.
Rock rock.
Can you
see
your baby now?
Cory?
Hand her her bottle.
What did the fish say? Yeah. What's a doggy say? Roof, roof. Roof, roof.
Isn't this cute?
Yeah, it's Rookie.
If she keeps Cory off the top of it, it's dangerous.
Yes.
Cory wants to walk in.
What?
Cory likes to rock and read her books. Yes, she does. Hi, Bonbon. Cory, where's Bonnie?
That kind of fits you, too.
Get out of my chair.
Oh, how cute.
Well, she's really trying to strangle him.
I think that's a love thing. Caleb, I think she wants her chair.
I think she wants you out of his. Get out of my chair.
Caleb.
Cory, no. You be nice. Caleb. Caleb. Please get out of Cory's chair.
Mm-hmm.
Or do I have to spank you right on video camera? Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Did you say thank you, Corinne?
I think that's what that was.
Uh oh.
Okay.
Your foot stuck? Hey, Dolly.
And here's Bonnie with.
Caleb going for a ride?
Way to go, Caleb. Let's let Cory go.
Cory's turn.
Sit down.
Woo! You got your own car? It's a box car. Cory's got her own box car.
Oh, yes. Wait, let me show you something. Stand up, Cory. Stand up, Cory. Stand up.
Oh. Daddy forgot to put a diaper on you. Oh, no. That's trouble. Can I have a kiss? Can Mommy have a kiss?
You try to kiss the camera.
Can Mommy have kisses?
Can she kiss the camera?
Can I have a kiss?
Daddy just threw a diaper.
Where does the diaper belong? Is that where the diaper belongs? Is that where the diaper goes?
No.
Where's that diaper go? Yay! She put on her own diaper.
And that's just where it goes.
Cory, can you wave bye-bye? Bye-bye.